Ooh. Merry Critmas, everyone, to all you boys and girls. It's Critmas, and this is the month perfect for guaranteed random critical hits. Are you all ready? Because I sure am.
Oh wait, what's this? Twitch got new modifications. Show mod icon, blah 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 blah. None of that shit I'm actually gonna even be using, so why do I care? Oh wait, it's the shield mode. What's shield mode? Never mind, I don't care. Notifications are on. Anyway, back to what I was saying.
Merry Christmas, everyone! Because in TF2, it's now for time for the Smismas. And for Smismas means the classic Smismas maps. Minus Pier, because, you know, Pier is now in our main game pool because it's such a good map. Let's see what map we get. Please not Whatville. For the love of fuck's sakes. Please. Not Whatville. Not Whatville. Not Whatville. Not Whatville. It's Whatville. Turn up for what, Bill? No. No. Aw, thanks, I totally didn't know this. As engineer, build teleporters to help your team reach the front lines faster. Ugh! Andrew, Rogue 13 Rich. Look, Andrew, your map is honestly really cool. It has nice art, nice details and stuff, and it looks cool, but, like, I feel bad because you weren't even given enough time to actually balance this map. TF2 just like, oh, let's just you put in this map. It's Christmas. Let's do it. And he's like, oh my god, that's not enough time. And here we are.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hello everyone, Merry Christmas!
Please stop, little cart!
Have you all chosen to play Whatville? Hoping that it's maybe better?
It's not Christmas yet, man.
Looks like someone's not feeling a little jolly. Porklift certified. Sweatry. We have an extra player on our team, so that guy's I'm sure it's fine.
That slaps
me on the dick. I'm just making fun of this motherfucker. Oh ho ho.
Damn it,
Oh no. No. That slaps me on the knee. Stone Cold Steve Austin. Bloody buggin'. Mixed snacks. Cruciferous vegetable knife. Sniper, you should have been careful. There was a spy behind you.
Spied me?
Merry Critmas!
It's not Christmas yet.
I said Critmas. It's the month of random crits.
Happy Halloween, guys.
Spies! Dead rats. Oh.
spy!
Stop! About the spy.
Spying me?
I'm just guarding the teleporter entrance. Being a hoobie and killing the spy if it gets close. Don't need to worry about the teleport anymore since our spawn moved. Soldier behind us. Oh, there they are. Spawn camping. Massive kill streak, lol.
Are they still trapping their spawn?
I died, so probably not anymore. Shit, spy. I think the spy's dead now. Go get him, Mixed Snacks. You got the power of snacks.
Never again.
Not even once. I'm so used to using the brass piece, I'm not even used to like the actual stock miniguns.
shit! Oh, I was dominating someone. Couldn't even tell. You'll mix snacks. What's your favorite snack? Merry Christmas, Charlie Brown! Play Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer next. That'll get him mad. Oh, wait. Yeah.
Grandma got run over.
He did it!
Reindeer. walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. As for me and Grandpa, we believe she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we begged her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she staggered through the door out in the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, she had hoof prints on her forehead and incriminating claws marks on her back. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandma, we believe. Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. See him in there watching football, drinking beer and playing cards with Cousin Mel. It's not Christmas without Grandpa.
Nah.
Family is just as black.
Just sperm is awake when you are awake. The trick is to have sex while you are
asleep. Now the goose is on the table, and the pudding made of fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have matched the hair in Grandma's wig. I warned all my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourself. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with elves. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such
thing as
Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Sing it with us, Grandpa. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. But as for me and Grandpa, we believe.
That ending, though. Play Mariah Carey's All I Want for Christmas Is You. Oh my god. Oh my god, I was joking. No, no, no. Oh no. Starting over. No. No. Never before have I wanted to die so much. I wonder if this stream is gonna get copyrighted. Maybe. Well, this is part of the Solitude too. This is the TF2 experience, guys, ladies and gentlemen. This is just the experience. Shit, I'm all out of Christmas ideas. Play the Gummy Bear album Christmas music.
No.
This is art, ladies and gentlemen.
Now, to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
Bunker, you'll not push self?
Yes, really. If you tap now to watch a short video, you'll receive 30 minutes of ad-free music.
So you watch an ad to not watch ads. Funniest shit I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
I'm gonna be
Body pop. Anybody else have any like Christmas song suggestions?
The song where my wife left me.
That's every Christmas song. Oh, is this Collective Christmas? Oh yeah, we already requested that song. I can't see this now, but I am dancing. Oh, I stopped.
Oh, Lord Almighty, what is that? Are you okay, sir?
Maybe. Oh my god, Woodville again! Oh boy! Ba-dip-bop.
Competition begins in 60
I voted on chili. I'm Hoovy.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Thank you.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was a critical hit.
That'll do.
Thank you!
Time has been added.
Thanks, mate. Need some help here!
Oh, that slapped!
Fight like a mailbox.
Fight like a milkman. Fast enough, keeps changing.
Pyro is spy! Pyro is spy! Pyro!
That Pyro is a spy!
Pyro is spy! Pyro!
That spy is a spy. See a spy, careful. I think he's disguised as a dude.
Let's
Bye. This is the best map ever.
Begins in 60 seconds.
This is one of the maps ever made.
Hide, cowards!
It's Christmas! Christmas!
Yes.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Floggers. That's mighty floggers. Feels nice to just explore this map. This map really is big. This map big as fuck. Spy. Oh wait. I actually started playing the game. Snowmill.
Ooh, I'm not familiar with this map. Oh wait, no, I am. I've played this map before, just not Snowville.
Nom 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 nom. Run from the sandwich!
Oh no! We have a furry on our team, boys. Not bueno. Is this player destruction? Well, so it's like probed.
Here they come.
Yo, it's Saint Nicholas and his legion of pyros. Are they a bot?
There wasn't even a reason, isn't it? Oh, yeah.
Funny. I still vote no, though. This is TF2, not Overwatch, where we kick a person for every little thing. Like, oh, he said ugly. I'm gonna ban this motherfucker. Wait, they're AFK? That's a reason to kick. They're not doing anything. I think Hawaiian Punch is also AFK. I'm not sure though. They're just in spawn.
there, they're doing stuff. That spy is a spy. Oh great, I think I got a bot on my stream. Still ballin' 24K7R. Hi, I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, chat bots. The price is lower than any competitor. The quality is guaranteed to be the best. Ottawan, incredibly flexible and convenient order management panel. Everything is in your hands. Turn it on / off / customize. Go to dogehype.com. Great, I can't wait to not never do that. Delete. Floggers.
Thank you.
help.
Here they come.
AFK, probably. AFK. Does kill binding drop presents? No, it doesn't.
Point enabled. Get going.
point enabled. Get going. Here they come.
Uh-oh. Now I'm the target of attention. Here they come. Let's go. Shit. Okay, go. We won. I mean, come on, we can't lose, right? Thank you, soldier. Thank you for whipping me in the ass.
Oh, the team leader heals people nearby.
I had to. I killed a protege, I feel proud. Okay, Kratos. One more game. Thank you, Doc. Here we go. Thank you, Doc. Protect the soldier. Whip me harder.
Yahoo!
Fire at him. I have full ammo. They headed this time over there. All right.
Control point enabled. Get going.
Heavy did not expect crits, likely. I healed more as a pyro that round. Player destruction maps are the only maps where you can actually heal other players while other than being engineer or medic.
Going.
YOLO! It's okay. Oh, damn.
Here they come.
I got killed by a protogen. How humiliating. Ooh, I'm top scoring. Cool. Doubleman went into spawn and then he dropped his like gifts. I picked him up.
That's awesome.
It was hilarious. We already won though. GG easy. Ooh. But oh wait, no. I didn't mean to vote Whatville. I thought it was Noville. Alright. Alright, I'm already level 79, tier 2. I have not streamed TF2 in a while.
And that can be fairly obvious because accounting for my extremely high level. But I think I'm going to go ahead and end the stream here. Just play it. I just wanted to play it a little again because I haven't streamed TF2 in a while. Plus, it's Christmas. So, like, I wanted to stream, like, the whole Christmas event anyway. Anyway, thank you all for watching. If you are watching on YouTube, because I think I have maybe one viewer in my stream currently for Twitch. Not sure. But if you enjoyed, make sure you, like, follow me on Twitch and subscribe to my YouTube channel, which I upload all of my streams plus other extra videos under the same name, GamingTheBoy2864. And I'll see you all next time. Merry Christmas.